I've been in the construction business for 36 years. When I retired, I was a senior project manager for a commercial contractor in Kansas City, and was project manager on a lot of new schools throughout the years. The district was very fortunate to have hired Nabholz to be their contractor on this job. And I was very impressed with Nabholz construction, and especially their superintendent that they sent down on the job. It made this pretty much a cakewalk for me.